Well, the Minnesota State Patrol is cracking down on drunk driving this holiday season. The state police say over 1,600 drivers were arrested for DWI during the holidays over the last 3 years in Minnesota. They say starting tomorrow through December 27th, there will be extra patrols on the weekends to keep Minnesota roads safe. State Patrol Sergeant Neil Dickinson encourages you to take a more proactive approach to keep drunk drivers off of the road this year.
You know, we don't want drunk drivers driving or being out on the road. Our tips are is if you're gonna, you know, have a few adult beverages, is to have a designated driver. If you're with somebody that might have had too many to drink, speak up. You know, advise them that you don't want them driving, call them a cab. And then maybe be a designated driver yourself if you haven't been drinking.
If you see any signs of someone driving drunk, you're encouraged to call 911.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.